detective. It begins. You are staring, with stupefied incomprehension, at a mechanism I have calibrated to respond to an extremely precise radar pulse. In a moment, I will give you the decrypted code, Dark Knight. Oh, but first, I think we should run through the ground rules for tonight's festivities. Rule the first. You will address me at all times as... What? How did you... How did you... solve tonight's very first riddle? Well done. Welcome to my racetrack, detective. You must complete 3 circuits of this gauntlet, finishing each before the time limit expires. Come now, detective. Let's put that grotesque ego-mobile to the test. Be ready, Dark Knight. There's more to this test than just going vroom, vroom, really fast. Careful, detective. I'd like the car to be working when I'm done.
Oh, shit.
Dark Knight, don't waste my time. It's several times more precious than yours. Dear, you seem to have failed. Is the vehicle to blame or the driver? Probably both. Driver. Come on, detective.
Okay, all to the power slide. The hell? Okay, I'm really bad at this area right here.
Disabling the afterburner's failsafe. I need the extra speed.
No, Batman, you can't drive from solid objects. It's really basic physics. Physics. undeveloped brain of yours.
Go!
Ha! You failed! Your idiocy never ceases to... Well, actually, no. I have come to expect it. Actually, no. If you're feeling vainglorious enough for another attempt, Dark Knight, you must trundle back to the start of the course.
Oh, shit.
Detective, go left. You're close, Detective. Don't fumble now. Don't fumble.
Ah, shit. This is the part of the headache you fucking me up.
If you can't understand the intellectual virtues of completing this trial, Batman, I'm not going to explain them to you. Come now, Detective. Time waits for no man. And I wait for no Batman. Seems you have lost. You know, Dark Knight, I never tire of seeing you fail. You fail. Feel that, Detective? It's called humiliation. Come back to the start of the course and I'll serve up some more. Now that that insane clown has been disposed of, now you know who your real nemesis is. Dark Knight, don't always my time, it's several times more precious than yours.
Fuck! Did you see this one? Fucking annoying! I fought this bullshit again.
Would you like another attempt?
Excuse me. Son of a bitch!
Oh no, you've lost! What's wrong? Can't cope when I set a time limit? Can't cope? Time
limit?
Would you like another attempt at that lap?
Oh, God. Here we go again with the fuck up.
Hurry up, detective. You stand marginally more of a chance of succeeding if you actually begin.
Fuck a couple seconds off.
You're too slow, Dark Knight. In every sense of the word.
Why does it always happen right here?
Come now, detective.
This is a load of bullshit.
Wait for no man. No man. And I wait for no Batman. You seem to have lost something wrong. I could literally do this with my eyes closed.
Yeah, the fuck you can. Alright, every cost is hate.
Let's try that last lap again.
Here we go. the fuckery again. With the fuckery again.
Dark Knight, you're not sailing properly. At least try and head the correct way. Hurry up, detective. You stand marginally more of a chance of succeeding if you actually begin. Seems you have lost. You know, Dark Knight, I never tire of seeing you fail. You fail. If you're feeling vainglorious enough for another attempt, Dark Knight, you must trundle back to the start of the course.
Come on! I was up there! Here we go.
Dark Knight, don't waste my time. It's several times more precious than yours.
I so hate Riddler. I hate you doing Riddler shit. So fucking retarded.
What's wrong?
Pisses me off.
Can't cope when I set a time limit?
Can't cope?
Time limit?
What these fucking bullshit ass traps are y'all? Fucking finally.
Relax, Dark Knight. The ordeal is over. Such a pity the laws of physics prohibit me from testing my non-Euclidean designs. Now then, detective, hop on the pressure pad beside me. Listen carefully, Dark Knight. Your friend's life depends on it. Back in the orphanage, a series of glass cabinets have appeared in front of Catwoman. Isn't that right, my dear?
I see them, Eddie.
Good. One of those cabinets, my dear, has your first key inside. The others? They contain less useful keys. Keys that will unlock the admittedly slight contents of your skull all over the orphanage walls. Your job, detective, is simple. Figure out which cabinet Catwoman must open. And don't get it wrong.
So most of them will kill me. One of them won't. Great. I can do this. Okay, Batman. Let's see if you're as smart as they say.
Curiosity didn't kill the cat, Batman. You did.
Damn it.
Deal is over. Such a pity the laws of physics prohibit me from testing my non-Euclidean designs. Now then, detective. Hop on the pressure pad beside me. Listen carefully, Dark Knight. Your friend's life depends on it. Back in the orphanage, a series of glass cabinets have appeared in front of Catwoman. Isn't that right, my dear?
I see them, Eddie.
Good. One of those cabinets, my dear, has your first key inside. The others? They contain less useful keys. Keys that will unlock the admittedly slight contents of your skull all over the orphanage walls. Your job, detective, is simple. Figure out which cabinet Catwoman must open. And don't get it wrong.
So, one of them won't. Great. This? Okay, Batman. Let's see if you're as smart as they say. One down.
Well done to the pair of you. That's the first key collected. Don't expect to be sinking your claws into too many more. Believe that a challenge designed by me, the Riddler, would be quite so easy? Oh, Dark Knight, you sweet, naive sentinel, of course it wouldn't! But now I have several hundred terabytes of performance data relating to the latest model of rocket-powered hearse you're driving. With that in mind, I have prepared for you something a little less knuckle-whitening and rather more brow-furrowing in Chinatown. Hurry on over, detective, or it won't be curiosity that kills the cat.
Expected, sir. A small drone force has been deployed to stop you. Batman spotted in the cauldron.
Payload is exposed. I can use the power wind to trigger a controlled explosion.
Excellent work. Bomb defused.
When you're gone, the people you abandoned will kill.
Whatever Riddler's built beneath Chinatown, it's not going to stop me.
It's the bat! isn't it? The opportunity to even glimpse my greatness, the dawning realization of just how insignificant, how unworthy of note you really are? These trials are my masterpieces, Detective. When I have defeated you, they will become monuments to my genius. Testaments to your stupidity. Crowds of school children will pack themselves in this elevator, eager to see for themselves the place where the Dark Knight was defeated. They won't understand a thing, of course, but they'll come. You must provide power to this board, Detective. Dark Knight, on balance, I don't think you're going to figure this out. What's it like to be unable to figure out an intellectual challenge, Batman? Truly, I'd like to know.
Oh,
no, Batman. It seems you're far too attached to that fancy tank of yours to solve this one.
Upside
down? Oh, thank you, Dark Knight. I thought I'd seen everything. Level of competency when designing these trials.
Okay, I'm gonna need that to stay up. If I don't have that up. question is, how do I get up there? If I touch this, it's gonna go back. Still freaking touch it. Come on, with the falling down. Okay, I think I got it now. Oh shit. I fucked up when I got it.
This isn't just a test of intelligence, Dark Knight. It's a test of skill.
Of skill.
trap, detective.
Why did I do that? That hurt.
Your true calling as a third-rate circus stuntman becomes clearer by the day. Congratulations, Dark Knight. You've earned the right to play the next part of the puzzle. Head over to the board.
Oh, joy. Time to play the will.
Do you think he's smart enough, Cat?
All right, 3. No.
Will you die, or will you survive? Why, you're Schrodinger's cat woman. If you'll permit the observation. Catwoman. Oh, it's nail-bitingly, head-explodingly tense.
Three is on the left. Three is on the right, 3 is on the left. Three.
You better be right, Batman. Head still attached? Great. Collar still attached? Not so great.
Congratulations! You've achieved the very minor victory of not being as stupid as you look. Not stupid as you look. Now, Catwoman, celebrate your survival by telling Batman all about the exciting orphanage development. Celebrate the orphanage development.
No, you do it.
Now, Kitty.
Why, Batman, there's a big, mysterious green door.
Yes, yes, there is. Come back to the orphanage, Batman, and I'll let the pair of you through it. I hope, be beginning to comprehend the breadth of the tasks ahead of you, the sheer scale of the gauntlet I have thrown down. Or perhaps not. Perhaps you're feeling cocky. Perhaps these early victories have filled you with false hope. Well then, ride that wave of smug satisfaction all the way back to the orphanage. I'm waiting.
Orphanage.
Remember, you see Batman,
Welcome back to the Riddletorium. Do not fear. Your friend has not been harmed.
Not been.
Before I allow you to see her, however, riddle me this. Riddle me this. What kind of question can only be asked upon reflection? Reflection. Good luck.
Good luck.
No, Dark Knight, you're way off the mark. Off the mark. Almost there, Batman. But you haven't quite made my mark.
Thank you.
Gotta spend my time trying to move this small ass thing to this. I wish it freaking allow you to pick it up. Gotta line it underneath the damn question mark. This fucking sucks. I gotta kick it to the floor. Almost got it. Shit. Oh crap, I think I had it. Come on. I'm playing soccer. I know this is really boring. This is so boring and tiresome. All right, I know what I'm gonna do. Everything that's over here.
Trying to do? You're testing my patience, aren't you? Trying to drive me insane as I watch you struggle with that riddle. Well, ha, Batman, ha! I've made it easy. Now all you have to do is stand in the right place and scan. Could it be that I want you to create? That is the question.
The question.
Well,
well, it seems you have earned the right to see your friend. Why, she'll be as surprised as I am that you've made it this far.
That was fucking pissing me off.
Oh, good. You're back. Eddie wouldn't show me whatever deranged parlor game he's got waiting behind that door until you arrived.
I'll get you out of here.
I'm sorry. Do I seem testy? It's probably something to do with the gorgeous necklace Eddie picked out for me. Have you seen it? It explodes.
It's unlike you to get caught. Was it an ambush? Blackmail? A trap?
He invited me.
What?
He said he had a job.
A job?
Of the cat burgling variety. I'm pretty good at it, remember? Not all of us scamper around on rooftops at night because we want to help people, you big brooding boy scout. Now where's my key?
Oh, I do hope you two are getting along. Because you'll need to work together if you want to find the key hidden in here. Find the key.
Well, this looks creepy. Someone's been reading Feng Shui for serial killers.
What am I?
Oh, great. Extra trapped. As if the collar wasn't enough.
Oh, Batman, Catwoman, neither of you is getting out of there without the other's help.
Oh, look, it's more of Eddie's homemade friends.
Your mockery is pointless, Cat. I don't have any friends at all. You simply won't solve this one unless you can see things from each other's point of view. You'll never get out of here if you don't learn to communicate.
All right, what now?
questions and two answers, children. But which goes where? Which goes where?
Okay.
You simply won't solve this one unless you can see things from each other's point of view.
Point of view. Point of view.
You'll never get out of here if you don't learn to communicate.
All right, for the time being, I have to go. I don't know if this is gonna be saved, but I have to go.